Hey guys, and welcome back to Battleborn. I walked around a little bit. I feel like in the last couple videos, I was kind of like just being like, or being way too like explainy, I guess is a good way to explain it. So we're just gonna jump in. And again, this is pretty much just a first rundown of the entire campaign. So everything is gonna be new to me. So if I'm confused, if I don't understand something, I'll probably cut it out of the video just to make it more, you know, momentum behind the Let's Play. But yeah, I'm just trying to experience the story because I love it. And then I'll experience it over and over again on my time. And then I'll, like, know the characters that I'm showing you guys. Anyways, we're going to go to... Yeah, that one. Shit. I kind of don't like doing them by myself because, again, it's like all of that weight is on you. But we've been managing fine, especially with Arendi, who has the capabilities just to do stupid damage. So she's able to, like... We did that one mission in, like, 30 minutes, which is pretty good. Like, especially by yourself. That's crazy good, I think. Anyways, episode 3, The Renegade. Recruit a legendary warrior by helping him get a much needed recharge. Okay, I think I may know who this guy is. This legendary warrior just so happens to be a very, very big robot. Not really big, he can fly. He's like a flyable robot, he's great. In like the opening cutscene, I think he was the one who like destroyed the spider tank with a bomb and was just decimating people.
My spies on Tempest tell me that the Imperium is mobilizing to capture an escaped prisoner they've been hunting for weeks. I know of only one that would merit such a response. It must be Caldarius. His jailers are in hot pursuit, but if we can beat them to Bliss, we may have a potent new ally in our war against Drindane, provided he makes it out of there alive.
I want to get good at pronouncing these names. Caldarius. You gotta say it quick to kind of make it sense. To kind of make it make sense.
Let's get killing!
These are my skills. None of them are good. By skills, I mean mods. My mods are terrible, just to let you know. Real bad. the best things for her are skill damage ones, cooldown mods, and then I think attack speed or attack damage, depending on what you want. Or health recharge. That's probably better. Health regen, sorry. I feel like this is the thing that you get when you're playing by yourself. I don't feel like this is the same when you're playing with a group. Frostborn. Firstborn. Okay, well that's kind of shitty.
Andy, what do you want?
We don't have much time, Caldarius. Your jailers are coming, so here's the deal. We get you out of here alive, and you help us kill Rindane.
I don't need your help. I might need your help.
So we can upgrade ourselves. Activate a mod.
I slaughtered those idiots myself, but my soul frame's power cells must first be recharged. And this facility's power plant lay in ruin.
If that settlement was built like the other Bliss colonies, there should be a backup source somewhere on site. Ah, here we go. Transmitting waypoint data now.
Stand by, Caldarius. Help is on the way.
So this mission may be... Okay, I played this mission. This was the mission I played, but I muted because my brother wanted to see the game and I wanted to show him. So I showed him, and I was playing with a bunch of people and they picked this mission. I was like, no, this is something that I haven't played yet and I wanted to experience with you guys. So I don't know the story at all, but we've lost because it's a tower defense kind of game mode, which is crazy. Oh god, what happened? What did I get hit by? God damn. What can I activate? I would rather have movement speed, to tell you the truth. My cooldown mod, does that give me weakness or something? Maybe. Let's see. Heal power, that's fine. I'm not getting healed by anybody but me, so it's fine. I wonder if you had a health regen mod and you had healing received, if that would also buff that. I have no idea.
This is one of Rindane's most persistent agents. He will not give up until I return to Tempest. I'd sooner die than give him the satisfaction.
Aw, come on, Cal. We had some good times, right?
Every day I spent in your care was endless torment.
Ah, thanks. I'm pretty proud of my work.
Wiggly! Don't interrupt dialogue. It's a big thing with me. Zap turrets, because that was not the zap turret. That was a gun. Don't you hit that, you shit. She can just tear apart just the thickest of enemies. Like, the enemies that are just built to last. Nothing compared to Renmi. Don't you hit my turret! Spent a lot of money on that thing. God damn. Stop.
There's the backup generator, and still in one piece, thankfully. Fire it up, and we'll keep an eye on the power levels from Nova.
Yes, but a word of caution. There must be a reason that this substation was never activated. But screw it! Caution to the wind and all that! Activate the generator!
We're gonna do that in a second after we're done looting everything, because this is gonna be a tower defense mod, so any crystals or anything I can get to build up to fortify this zone is mad important. Yeah. Not getting lucky on crystals, you know, that's shit, but hey. We'll deal, we'll manage. I'm sorry. I know it's like, it's gonna happen on autopilot mode, I know it. Just the movement ability makes me laugh. The little arms flapping around. Damn, we need a lot for that one mod. Let's get this. This is more important than anything. Slows them. I wish you could see a description of what each one of them does. Temporal trap. That slows them. That's probably more important. Yeah, plus I think it covers a bigger range. So yeah, we got to step on this thing. That's how we activate it. Let's do this. Let's try to do tower defense. Oh, we probably could have got that and been fine. Yeah, let's do that. Just to build costs is lower. Probably should have done that before, some would say. Yeah, might have been good. I have one crystal. Killing it.
What the hell is it doing?
Blow caution to the wind. Good choice.
It's a fair bet that something isn't pleased about your presence there. Prepare yourselves.
There's like these mouths all over the place. Wave starts in 2 minutes. This makes me pretty excited for tower defense, like modes. Like if Gearbox gave a community like a creation kit.
We're detecting loads of activity down there. Prepare for battle. Defend the generator until it's fully initialized.
That was a waste. That was such a waste. Oh my god.
Yes, me!
Renny, what? You're all destroying my stuff. I'm gonna try to stay close to my turret thing. This goddamn shouldn't have used that like that.
I hate how much I love you.
Arendi, you crazy. And I never stop loving that. Okay. Let's get Nephilim recharges Nullify. Recharges my shield as soon as I activate it, which is perfect because I'm gonna be activating that all the time. Could you not? Can you stop throwing grenades? That's cheap. Do I have enough crystals to buy anything of use? No. Great. Love it. Happy about it. Wave starting in 3, 2, 1. Let go. I destroyed my throat when saying that. That's great. Left side now. God, it's hard to say. I think if you actually end up shooting them and making them explode, they do less damage. Place 2 Nephilim, or not Nephilim, Chaos Magic Pillars? I forget what their names are. And they're called Shadow Pillars. More Shadow Pillars. Again, the reason why I grabbed that one out of all the perks is because you end up doing so much damage with your Shadow Pillars anyway that it doesn't matter that the damage is half. Bam. That as well. All the damage. Whew. Oh no! Don't hit my thing! Stop it! Should we spend it on myself or more turrets and whatnot?
More of them coming your way. Don't give up, you're almost there.
Mm-hmm. Let's go with Inferno. That way they burn. I should probably fortify the back end there. Probably smart as well. Oh great, everywhere. They're spread out. Love it. So happy about it. Oh no. That needs to go now.
I hate how much I love you.
Fuck. I can't place it up there, I don't think either. Shit, there's some behind me as well. Damn it! Stop! You can blow up on me, just not the fucking thing. Stop. Please. This is something you should definitely do with the team. Yeah. Shit. Come on. Die faster. You too. This. I stun people, which is so great. And ultra hit. Bink. Yes, knocks them down. Come on. Headshots. Headshots, please. Please, there we go. There's someone behind me. Can you fuck off? Thank you. Her crit damage is dumb. I love it. That's what they did. Stop it.
Excellent. The generator's functioning beautifully. But what's next?
Now it's just a matter of redirecting power to our new friend. Facility control is your next destination.
Well, get moving. If Caldarius is located before he's ready for combat, he won't stand a chance.
Got it. Is that a barrel? I see it. Bam. Let's level up. We're going to decrease cooldown. So what this does is our passive is that whenever we use one of our skills, the other skill's cooldown gets massively reduced. It's not like that. Basically, whenever I use my left click or left bumper, it will decrease the cooldown of my right bumper attack, which is my shadow pillars. That is just taking off the cooldown that I get from activating that. That makes any sense? I'm sorry. It's really kind of hard to explain. Not really. I shouldn't say that. It's not hard to explain at all, but it's... I'm bad. I'm bad at explaining. Let's boost ourselves just for movement speed, just so we can get around to like jump back to the pillars, that kind of thing, faster. Increase shadow pillar damage. I'm gonna be spamming that, so we're gonna want to upgrade that. Plus our damage is half, so we want to try to build that damage up again. I should look at this world. This is one of my like. This game looks beautiful to me. By the way, the only thing that I really hate about this mission is that if we let the towers or pillars or whatever get damaged, that's it. We're done.
I love you.
And that sucks. Like, usually we get six chances. No, you get one chance. That's... Fuck you. That's what you get. I hate it. Wish it was like, hey, dude, you're playing by yourself? You get, like, six chances. Don't worry about it. The enemies don't really give a shit about the pillar of energy that's, you know, resurrecting your friend.
There's the facility control station. Cut a path through those generate.
Oh, I thought he'd keep going. I overestimated. Little cloth, little baby cloth, come on.
Midday doesn't take kindly to fugitives, or the treasonous, or anybody really. He's basically not a kind guy. But I'm not here for you fools, I'm here for Caldarius.
So are we, and since we've arrived first, we have, what are they called, Cleese?
First dibs.
Yes, first dibs, we have first dibs. I'm afraid you'll have to deal with us first, you dib.
Well, heck, if you insist.
Good one. Fucking got him, man. Whew. He's gonna have to recover after that. Bink. And more of that. More of all that. All that die. Yeah, there we go. Hey, knock it off. I'm low on health. See, now we can't get close to this or it'll start spitting fire. We should do our ultra, our mega death attack. God, is that durable. Jesus Christ, is that durable. Stop it, all that. Bink! There we go. Da, 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 da. God damn it, it's still really fucking strong. Is that it? I'm wavy hand. Why am I not shooting? Why are you not shooting? Jesus Christ. Give me the crystals. Da, 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 da. Chaos magic! Okay. Die. All the words I had came to mind. Just die. Okay, so this, we're going to grab the shocker because that has low range, but it's right here, so any enemy that gets close, I want to die. This can be a slow mechanic, which is that one. Slows the enemies down so that can kill them. Great. Keep upgrading before we jump in that portal. Oh, there's more enemies. Never mind. Let's do that first. That should kill them. I was really weird, but I like the animations for the hand movements way too much. Like, I think they're just so cool. Like, just seeing her do all this, like, weird shit is just like, oh my god, oh yeah, it's happening. Real not normal, but hey. Let's take our time to destroy this. Why did that not happen? God damn it, use it! Oh, shit. Bink. Yeah. 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 God, these have a lot of health. I see why how the ads have such a hard time dealing with that. I mean, this is kind of out of the way, so I don't really want to deal with that. I'd rather deal with it right here. I'd rather deal with them out here because I feel like I can see everything out here, opposed to them. The traps killing them on the inside doesn't matter. I can do that on my own time. Let's grab this and do the bazooka. We're done. We can't do it. Okay, so the left side, or the right side, sorry, is going to be a lot more fortified than anything else. Oh, God. Please tell... Oh, son of a bitch. Bink! Nope, didn't want to go that way, but that works. Oh, hi. Perfect. It's actually great. Okay, let's see how this fortification fares. It may be real bad. I don't know. We'll see. That's not good.
Power redirection failed. System reboot required. Please stand by.
So that's your play, huh? Well, you're about to learn why you shouldn't stick your neck out for political prisoners. Gamma Squad, get over to facility control and level that station!
Or could not. No. Just okay, shit, yeah, no, everyone just stops, just, oh, shit. That's crazy. Wave starts, and just now, right, get, dude, you're gonna die. So left side means they're coming from left side, or they're spawning from left, what's happening? Or are they coming from the roof? What's going on? I'm confused. Oh, yeah, that's what happened. Okay, shit. Shit. Ah. Don't you even. Don't you even. Stop. Stop it. God, listen to me. Shit. Probably pretty gross. Like, not great. I mean, Arendi, if you want to try it, I mean, some people try, like, dog and shark, and I think that's fucked, but hey. Do whatever you want to do, girl. I'm not gonna try to tell you what you can and can't do. Stop it. Oh, it's immune? Perfect. Chaos magic, bitch! Yeah! Not doing as much damage as I would honestly like, but hey, don't worry about it. Oh, I should be by the thing. Bink! Get out of there. Go. Don't. Leave this alone. Okay, he just exploded. It didn't do that much damage anyway. Get! Ooh, that hurt a lot. Go, stop hitting that. It's supposed to slow you. Doesn't mean it's supposed to kill you, though. I get it. Yeah, Nifflum. I'm gonna say Nifflum. I know it's Nullify. Fucking kill me. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna say it. Nullify and Nifflum.
Still standing. Epsilon Squad, get over there and level that substation immediately.
Are we still okay? Nothing's too horrible is happening? Okay, we have some shards. There's some shards down there we'll get later, but hey. Wave started. Stop it. It's the only thing that comes to mind. Just, you know, can you just not? Kind of want to stay by here. Oh, we can upgrade. Lifesteal or more damage. More damage because lifesteal I feel like doesn't work. That may just be me though. Stop it! Stop. Stop, all of you. Piss off. Okay, this is really weird. They're all like phasing in and out of the planet. A headshot's enough to just obliterate somebody. Maybe it's because we're all playing Lone Wolf and Gearbox is the champ, and they're like, hey, we're not going to throw all the enemies at you. It's going to be a lot, but not all of them. They show spawners on the map, right? I'm not going to get like backhanded from that. I think we're okay. You're fine. This one may die quick. We have enough points to like buy shit, but... Oh, did my crystals despawn? God damn it. Stupid. Is there like a gun that I can grab here? Oh, none of that. None of this. Stop it. Need more damage. Which is not true. I don't need that much more damage. I'm pretty okay just dealing with what I got. Stop it. Okay, good. We got speed buff. Perfect. I missed that completely. Bink. Oh, no. Shit. Oh, God. Where am I going? No. Go. Nah. You took that away? No, you're still good. He's still real healthy. Yeah. Got it. This. Give it. Awesome. I'm not making fully fledged sentences, but now you're just gonna have to deal with it. Oh god. Beep. Beep. Pink. Back away. It's up there. Really? That didn't die yet? Damn. I thought my chaos magic would have dealt with that. Must have a lot of shield, no health. Oh, that's what's up. Bink. Oh, I don't know how that happened. It killed it, though. Stop. I'm so glad that it's focusing on my turret. Thank you so much. Oh, I don't have my pillars. That's what I was trying to do. Did that blow up? It did. Great. Ooh, there's a heavy. Ooh, shit. Stop. Nephilim, quickly. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Yes. Didn't stand a chance. Let's heal ourselves. Cooldown on Nephilim. Perfect. Woo. I think we did a lot, like, really good. I don't think they tapped it. Perfect. The turrets are great as well. Yeah, that worked out great. Like, this one slowed them down enough to where this one could just zap them and, like, hold them there, which is perfect.
Power rerouted. Caldarius, you should be all set.
Ooh, an energy spike. Could that be our man? I better send every thrall at my disposal to investigate.
Hurry to the engineering core. Caldarius needs our support.
I'm impressed. Your friends are stronger than I expected, D&D.
They're no slouches, that's for sure.
I hope not. Pilots may be an idiot, but he's persistent.
And handsome. You forgot incredibly handsome, Caldi.
Oh, yeah. He's pretty handsome.
Not the response I was expecting, but thanks! You're a sweetheart!
He's like, oh. Well, okay. I guess. Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Fun fact, Count Dredd, I don't know how to say his name. Count Dreddius, whatever his name is, a super nice guy. Like, super compliments all the time. You wouldn't think, because, you know, he's a robot, and maybe that's rude and racist in a way. I don't know. Bam! All of the chaos damage! When playing this character, that just comes to mind. Just being like, Oh, shit, you guys are moving. I'm tapped. Kind of just got to rely on my normal abilities. Which are nothing shy of meh. Boom. That should be enough to kill you. It was. Perfect. Give me the crystals. You'll need to make a crazy fortifications if I'm going to guard this. There's like another tower defense one. I'll tell you guys where I couldn't get past it. Like, I did this mission before. I told you guys that. And I didn't do it. I couldn't do it because we died. Because we had people that weren't really good at AoE damage. Like, we had Vaudeville. I don't know what his name is. He's like the guy with the top hat. Yeah, he's not really great at doing damage that's good to be spread out. So he kind of was—he was guarding one lane and he got overwhelmed, which was kind of our fault. We should have helped him out a lot more. So that's my bad. Let's go with temporal. I feel like that's such a an underused one, but it's so great. I think it just stuns people, and that's great because then you can just lock them down. We're gonna. Oh God. We're gonna, oh god, what we're actually gonna do. Chaos magic? Okay, took a while, but I got it. Took too long, I would say. Oh, looking pretty grim. You'll die real quick. You're almost dead. Get your knees, got the knees. Okay. Oh, no, we got two more still. Okay, no. Just because they have a skull on them is not meaning they're anything special. Just saying, hey. Oh, there he is. We gotta think smart here. I'd rather defend it right here, as weird as that sounds, like right in the middle of this. So I think what I'm gonna get is I'm gonna get a temporal one right here so it can slow down enemies. And I'm gonna get... Oh, I thought these were turrets. Shit, they're just pods. Crap. Yeah, let's get this, which is to slow down them. Let's get these. Bink. We're going to also invest in ranged things, because I believe that's going to be the best. Just ranged equipment.
Imperium forces have reached the engineering core. I imagine I'll be killed momentarily.
We're not giving up so easily. Hold on, Caldarius. We're almost there.
I really hope there's not like a time limit here, like where he's like, oh, they're here, by the way, you fail. I'm like, what? Like, I understand if that precaution is in play if you're playing with group, like, you gotta get up, but hey, if it's just me, I should have time to think about my strategy. God damn. Alright, we have 4,000. Let's buy everything we can. Except most of the stuff here is pretty much just, little drones that we can have around us, which is good. I don't think it's great, but it's good. There's gotta be more turrets around. It would show us that on the map, right? So right now, I'm pretty much building this all on me. which is not ideal. All these things slow them down, so I can go in for the kill. I do have bazooka turrets, which I do think do AoE damage, so that's kind of good considering enemies bunch up. This is just my thoughts. I may be way off in how this happens, but I think that's how it is. By the way, this was the point I got where I couldn't do it. We ended up... So many enemies started spawning here, and then they came through another way, but they kept coming crazy through here. So I was holding this line with Arendi, but my other two people couldn't hold a line at their place because, again, Vaudeville was... I don't think he's great at spreading his damage out, which is what you kind of need to do when facing multiple adds. So he didn't really go well, say the least. You still here, buddy? All right. Let's do this. Might as well try it. I wish I could buy more things because I got tons of crystals, but I can't see me on the map, so we'll just have to deal. Although we're pretty fortified.
So. You idiots! I am not going back to Rendane empty-handed!
I hope this doesn't make you dizzy, guys. This is just me looking at, like, the map, so this doesn't really bother me. I should probably bothers you because it, you know, makes you dizzy. Oh, they're going for my turrets already. That should hold them down. You got it, turret? All right. My exploder turret does not have a lot of health, though. My ranged one. Which is maybe what I should invest in, because I'm pretty sure that other one can chain... I should invest in the lightning one, because I'm pretty sure... Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure that one can chain between things. Oh, is that what that is? Isn't there, like, jump pads that I can manipulate to do that? Ugh. Ugh. Lies. Oh, there's this, though. Hey, stop it. Knock it off. Look at me. Fucking damn it. Didn't look at me. Also, this. This is more important just to get rid of. I thought my chaos turrets or my chaos beams would be able to deal with that. They can. Very confused on where everything is, to tell you the truth. But anyways, let's not worry about it. Where's that special? There it is. Ooh! Shit, right there! Oh, we still good? Shit, I think I should just stay here, because honestly, I can deal with lots of adds when they come at me like that. So I think it's better off me just standing right where they're going to come instead of doing this other shit where I'm trying to run around them. Are you still here with me, buddy? Alright, good. Only got enemies coming from this lane, so we should be fine if we hold down this point. With three people in your party, there's the world of a difference. Now this is really cool because it allows me to spam the shit out of Shadow Pillars if I use my abilities in the right order, which is crazy again. And spamming my abilities just escalates the amount of damage that you're able to do. Again, Shadow Pillars do insane damage, at least the way I built them. So it's good. Wave one done. I wish it would tell you how many waves are. Probably three. By the way, if you're wondering why I'm just talking random things sometimes, it's because I don't want my teeth to grind, and that's a good fail-safe for that not to happen. And take out this.
Look up! They're coming in from above.
Yeah, I see it.
Your brains need a good punch it.
There we go. Perfect. Let's get behind them. I don't know who did that. Was that my explosive barrels? Must have been. Hey, get away. Oh, you got him? Nice. Gotta keep an eye on our friend up there, or else he might get rushed. Because that's what happened last time, is I got so consumed with covering this door that I ended up, just like that, I ended up completely forgetting about the thing that we were supposed to be doing, which is keeping that guy safe and keeping this unhittable, which is, yeah, I completely forgot about that. Oh shit. All that there. Get out of here quick. My turret seemed to be doing great though. Where are they coming from? Oh, the top side? Leave my thing alone! Get the one thing! You could you not? Did you get away from me actually? I'm kind of stuck to tell you the truth. Oof, barely got that off. That was real close. I can get these guys aiming this way, but I'm not sure if I can get the people to the left. Place that there. Come after this side. Kill all of them. Ooh, they're gonna get my turret. Oof. I'd rather repair it. Can I, like, do that by hitting square? No. I wish you could repair it or replace it. They got plenty. I just don't want to not be here when it needs repairing. Also, my turret is just unkillable. He's staying with me. Is he banged up? He's only half health. Usually turrets don't last at all, so I think that temporal one is the way to go. Didn't mean to do that. Wave 3. Coming. Better soon. Did I turn my head when I looked? I think I did. Shit. Not dead? Well, wow. Some little enemies coming to the left.
Chaos burst.
Did she say that normal? Chaos burst. Again, the way you gotta play this character as well is you gotta kind of predict where the enemies are going to be, which I think is really neat. Because your power doesn't really escalate until after you cast it. So it does a little bit of damage, and then it does a lot of damage if they stay in it, which is awesome. So I usually just put it right by my feet because I know they're going to come and melee me at one point. So I end up walking right into that trap. We're good? Okay. Top. I don't want to leave, but I let's just let them come in. Let's just let them come in and we'll focus on them. It's easier to deal with them down here, to tell you the truth. And as long as they're focusing on me, there's no real harm. I can't really show you guys me using everything I got yet because I kind of can't. I gotta spread myself out just the right amount so I have a backup. So usually what I would do is I'd use my my Chaos Pillars. I'd use Nephilim or... what is it called? I'm not sure what that right name is. Suppression, whatever it is. And then I would use my ult, and then I would use my pillars again. So essentially there's...
Suffering charge complete in 3, 2, 1.
I'll explain later. Doesn't matter. I'll tell you in a sec. Cutscene?
That's better. Now then, please allow me to assist you.
I guess if you want something killed right, you gotta kill it yourself. Get ready, Caldarius. I'm coming for your f***ing head!
What happened to taking me alive?
Screw that! You're going back to Tempest in a shoebox!
Damn. Okay, so this is a boss fight I've not experienced yet, so it may be a crazy thing. Okay, we gotta kill what? Okay, so he's got these people. Got it. Let's take them out. We'll do our little shadow step. Boom. I tell you, different Nephilim, shadow step. Jesus Christ. But, I can actually show you guys what I was talking about just a second ago, which is me using everything I have. Then using alt. Pink. Then using more shadow pillars. Just like that, to just do absurd damage. Do this, put more shadow pillars down, do absurd damage, rip this guy apart, and that is me spent. Essentially, 6 shadow pillars in total, each doing stupid damage. So that's great. Where is he? Where are you at? I ain't done with you. We can kill you real quick. Unless he moves, that's a problem. Bink. Oh, yeah, I got him. Thought I missed, actually, to tell you the truth. Done. You built this character right. I don't even have any good mods on. I have 1 cooldown mod on.
I thank you for the assistance, D&D. You and your friends. Now let me take care of the rest.
What? This is what you meant by legendary warriors, right? Goddamn.
I believe you said something about slaying Lothar Rendane. Please allow me to help.
You'll hear no argument from me. Come back to the ship, everyone. We've got a lot more work to do.
That's kind of coming right at us, dude. We're fine? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I've never seen him do that kind of moves, but that makes sense. I guess he is fully charged, so I guess he does die down at one point. That's his base character, but with him fully charged like that, he's able to tear apart a spaceship that's way big. Crazy. Oh, we actually have unlocked him. Okay, so this is a special thing. You need to do certain missions to access certain characters. So this is one of those things. Yeah, this was one of those characters where I seen him be played, and I didn't really love that character. Not that he's not good, it's just that he doesn't really fit. Like, him and Melka are very similar, except he has a passive that allows him to boost and kind of fly, whereas Melka has passives that apply damage, which is I'm more, as you guys can see, while playing this character is solely wrapped around damage, and then you can kind of build in other directions to kind of make up where she's not as good. So, for instance, health regen, you could add that with a mod, kind of make up for her shortcomings in other aspects, like mods, which is what I usually do. And that's kind of how I play. I usually just favor one said thing and then add mods to kind of make it for the things I'm not great at. But, yeah. But you guys seen it there. I didn't really need to explain it. It's essentially you're adding 6, shadow pillars, I think. And that's absurd, especially considering shadow pillars are enough to one hit most adds. So, yeah. Plus you're doing damage on top of the shadow pillar. So, and I think it's great. I think it's a good build. Chaotic Reach. I have no idea what that is. I'm kind of interested to see what that is. What's our damage look like? It's generally in the 100,000s meter. Again, if I had mods, that could be crazy. It already is pretty crazy. Also, that's... Okay, that's... I was wondering why I didn't get a lot of damage dealt, because usually I'm in like the 3,000, 300,000 range. So I was wondering why I didn't get a lot. It's because we don't have enough enemies presented with us. And when you play in a group, you can actually like wipe out lanes and lanes of enemies just by yourself, just by using Chaos Pillars. But I must shut up, because I'm getting a little bit too wordy, like I always do. My bad. And yeah, she's got an augment, though. I haven't seen it before. Helix. We have this one, yes. Our secondary blast, which I rarely use, which is that of, like, she fires all of her hands at once, which is good, but I forget to use it, to tell you the truth. And it homes in on targets, which I'd rather have the survivability of whenever I activate Nullify, which is what I constantly use to regenerate my shields, and that's perfect. But what's her other one? She has one all the way down here. Increases shadow maximum cast distance. Nah, I don't care about that. The reason why is because the way I use these is, the way they work is when you place them down, they do a good initial damage and kind of like a burn, enough to stun the enemy and kind of make them like, what? And then there's like this massive pipe that just gets like screwdrived right up through the ground and does massive damage, but there is like that 2 seconds of delay. So I usually put it by my feet and let them come to me, let them hit me once, and then they just get eradicated with that shadow pillar. So yeah, I'd rather just have the ability to cast shadow pillar like crazy. But yeah, anyways guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, that was awesome. I love that mission entirely. I like how we were building up this battleborn. You know, it wasn't just a battleborn who came into the mix. We were actually going to go get this crazy badass warrior. I love that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my name is Logan, and bye, guys. You thought I was there. You stupid asshole. You're dying. You're dying right now. Yes. Ooh, some El Luchador stuff. Oh, no, that was her ability. All right. Settle down.